Okay, this is a unboxing of an Element 19-inch TV. Got all the standard ports on it. HDMI, PC input. Good. Let's see what's inside the box.
Is it running?
Yeah, it's running. So this is a refurbished one, but this should be the same as the rest of them. There's the base, plastic, flat plastic still on it. Manual, couple little screws, I suppose that's to put the base on. Remote control, and a power cord. Here's the four screw holes. And the power cable, that looks like the that looks like a USB port. Bunch of RCA jacks, PC input, you can hook your computer up to it. There's the HDMI port. There's the regular cable coaxial. There's a headphone jack. Plug in your headphones here. No digital in, but I suppose that's what the HDMI would be for. So I think these would be your standard RCA jacks. This would be the component, green, blue, red. $4 a year. Saves $4 a year. Estimated yearly energy cost of $11 or $4. On since we're here. Should have left the plastic on. I suppose the big end would go in the front. That looks right. Thank you. screws. Here, I'll hold the camera. You just find a small Phillips.
Yeah.
Standard remote. It looks like two AA batteries or two AAA. Small ones, at least like real small ones.
It's not a very good one though. It's not very bright down there.
Simple power cable. This looks like the off. I don't know where the on-off button would be.
On top.
Oh, there's a bunch of buttons here on top. There's the power button.
Okay, this picture's going to be upside down.
Is that right? Power button, menu. Source, and you switch between TV and computer. You plug in a DVD player, channel up and down, volume up and down. Okay. Thanks for watching.
Stop it for now.